everyone. For today, we will be having an experiment about slime making. Here are the materials that we need. Two bowls, glue, warm water, glitters, 1 teaspoon of borax, stirrer, you can use a spoon or a stick. First, let's add 1 tablespoon of borax to our warm water. And stir it until fully dissolved. Mix it well. Stir it. There. Be sure that the borax is dissolved. Then, set aside your borax with your warm water, get your glue, pour it to your another bowl. So put all the glue. Okay. Do not waste the glue on your bottle. Get your glitters, drop a little bit of it, and then stir it until mix. Okay. Here's how it will be. There. Mix it carefully. There. Okay. And let's add our borax with our water solution slowly to the glue. Stir it gently. Okay. Okay. Slowly. Slowly. Continue to stir it slowly. Add your borax with your water solution to your glue until it is fully isn't sticky, or until the slime isn't sticky. There you go. So, there. Let's set aside this one. Look, our slime. Okay. And there you have it. Thank you for watching.